Welcome to this video tutorial series on building a custom WordPress theme with Blocks. The main focus of this video course will center around the process of building a fully functioning WordPress theme. The course will cover tasks such as constructing page templates and connecting up parts of those pages to output content from the WordPress database. To keep the learning process simple and streamlined, the course will not delve too deeply into the visual styling process, and instead, we'll focus only on the essential aspects of building a WordPress theme. This course also assumes that you are familiar with the WordPress platform and have a basic understanding of how it works. During the course of these videos, I will use the standard Blocks in-app preview mode to test my theme. The content that is populated in the theme pages during in-app preview comes from a live WordPress site that has the Blocks WordPress Developer plugin installed on it. This plugin is free and can be installed via the WordPress plugin options. Once activated, the plugin enables Blocks to bring additional portions of the site's content into the design environment, delivering a more accurate in-app preview mode. The WordPress Developer plugin is optional and is only required while you are creating a WordPress theme. Once a theme is built and exported from Blocks, it will be a standalone theme with no dependencies on additional plugins. I will also use a local WordPress server powered by MEMP to test some aspects of the theme in greater detail. If you don't have access to a local server, you can also carry out these tests on a real server with WordPress installed on it. Finally, if you're a seasoned Blocks user with experience of building sites, it's important to remember that building a WordPress theme is a little different to building a static website. Although it's possible to build content-rich page templates for WordPress, this course will focus more on the concept of creating lightweight page templates that are designed to have the majority of their content populated from the WordPress database. That concludes the course introduction. It's now time to start building your first WordPress theme with Blocks. In the next video, I'll go through the process of setting up a Blocks project for WordPress development. I'll also build the navigation and header section of my theme's homepage.